Hello students, this video lecture is for class 7, lesson 2, part 4. In the last video, we have completed till the mouth, and in this video, we are going to learn about food pipe. Let's start. Food pipe is better known as oesophagus. So let's read. You chew the piece of sandwich a few times before you swallow it. After you swallow, smooth muscles force the food into a pipe-shaped tube called oesophagus. It is a 25 cm long tube which transports food down to the stomach. As soon as food enters the oesophagus, powerful waves of muscles contraction called peristalsis take place, which help in the movement of food into the stomach. So as you know, food pipe, which is also known as oesophagus, its main work is to send the food from your mouth to the stomach, and this is the figure of food pipe. But it's the figure above in page 12. We can see clearly where is the food pipe or oesophagus. This is oesophagus or food pipe. This is your mouth and this is your stomach. And from mouth to stomach, this pipe or food pipe is about 25 centimeters. Now let's go back to the paragraph. And how it sends your food from your mouth to the stomach? By using these muscles, which has property of wave-like contraction. For example, it contracts in the above foot of the food, in the upper part of the food, and releases from the lower part of the food. This causes a wave-like motion in the food pipe, which moves the food to the stomach. Now next is the stomach itself. So let's see that the stomach is a J-shaped organ connected to the end of oesophagus. It takes only a little time for you to bite the sandwich, chew and swallow it, and pass it down the oesophagus. However, from that point onwards, the process of digestion slows down considerably. As I have told you that the digestion of your food starts from your mouth as the saliva makes in the food, but the main digestion starts from the stomach, and the process of digestion slows down very as compared to the digestion in the mouth. So now let's move to the next page, and first I will show you shape of the stomach. This is the shape of the stomach, which is a J-shaped organ, and it is situated at one end of the oesophagus, and there are many folds inside the stomach, and I will tell you later why these folds of muscles are there in the stomach. First let's understand what was in the first paragraph. A stomach wall is a J-shaped organ, and it takes only a very little time for you to bite the sandwich, chew and swallow it. And the main process of digestion starts from the stomach, and time also slows down considerably. Now let's move to the next page and read the next paragraph. As the food enters the stomach, its cells are already releasing gastric juice. At the same time, nerves in the stomach become stimulated when food pushes down them and causes more gastric juice to be secreted, while the muscle contraction provide a kind of mechanical digestion. This mixes the food with gastric juice and breaks it into still simpler substances. Here the second stage of digestion takes place. So as the food enters the stomach, the cells are already releasing gastric juice, and gastric juice means here hydrochloric acid, which is highly corrosive in nature, and anything comes in contact with it, it corrodes into pieces or very simpler substances. So same here, the food when falls in the stomach, the muscle parts under the food get contracted and more gastric juice is released, and this juice mixed with the food and breaks it into simpler forms. And from here the second stage of digestion takes place. So this is your stomach here, and as I told you that I will tell you why these many folds are there in the stomach. It is because inner lining of the stomach releases hydrochloric acid, which is highly corrosive in nature. If anything touches the this acid, it gets burned, and as we know, the inner part is very soft, so there are high chances of burning or getting ulcer. So there are many folds of muscles, and the most inner fold has the mucus, which protects these muscles of the soft tissues of the stomach from burning with the hydrochloric acid. So this is the part of the stomach. Now in the next video we will be doing a small intestine. Thank you.